The stakes are higher than they've ever been. The Department of Homeland Security and the Department of Justice are not showing any mercy anymore. The current administration has enacted new policies to immensely increase the likelihood that you could be deported if your application is denied. Even if your initial green card application is approved, you could still see problems down the road. Even once you become a U.S. citizen, you're still not safe. You could have your citizenship revoked at any time in the future if the government finds out that you have lied on your application. This doesn't only affect you. It affects any family members that you've petitioned for after becoming a U.S. citizen. If your U.S. citizenship gets revoked, your family members get deported as well. This is an investment in your future and your family's future. You do not need to skimp on making sure it's done right to protect your family for generations.